we go. And we're back. So while them and us is updating, and it's probably going to take an hour now, we're going to be doing the long dark. Now then. That's better. Right, now then. I'm going to go and do something really quite silly. Well, say really quite silly. Quite silly for me. What is... saying that... I want to go and do some ice fishing. But then again, let's see how many fish we have. How many fish we have? We can't have that many fish. This is all the stuff I brought with me here. Yes, I believe the next thing for me to do one of the things I've got to do is archery. And the best way to do that is to create arrows. It's not the next thing though. Yeah. Gunsmithing is level 3. Yes. I believe there is one ice fishing location. There is. And it's there. Right. Yeah, I don't need to take charcoal with me. And leave the charcoal here for now. Make our way to the fishing hole, which is around there. making our way over to fishing. Fishing hole. Yeah, I just thought about it. Yeah, that's the delta. We don't want to be messing around in the delta. We want to actually cross over the bridge. Yeah. That was kind of a little bit stupid of me. Because I am a little bit stupid sometimes. Again, that was my own stupid fault. I'm not going to do anything about that because, well, there's not really much point. I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to bother with pain meds or anything like that, because we're going to be sat in the ice fishing hut soon enough, and that'll soon sort the pain out. Where we're heading for. Hoping that's kind of made. Oh yeah. Oh. Don't think there's any stoves or anything in there, so we're gonna have to find somewhere else to find our wood. Excuse me. A few hours first. Right. Something to eat first. We'll drink. Then corridors. Then, right, we better cook this fish up. Find some wood and cook the fish. Yay! A stick. It's a start. Yay, another stick. Two sticks will last us about 15 minutes, which isn't enough to cook fish. We'll find some wood though, we will. Find a nice big log in a minute, and then we'll cut it up, cook us up some fish. Okay, there we go. I can't even remember the last time I had trout. I can't remember the last time I had trout in real life. Salmon was last week. I've got some salmon again this week, actually. I'm down around here somewhere. No. Cured up. There's the Delta. Kind of around here. I'm heading back to the cannery. The cannery residence over here. Partly because the wind has picked up, and I'm pretty sure that means we are in for a blizzard. Now I know there's only a single, cooking spot on here. Yeah, it's marked on there. I know there's only a single cooking spot on here, but it's protected. Which means it's not going to blow out. Unlike lighting a fire. I'm going to save the fire strikers if I can. That's me finishing the last of my coffee. Yes, you heard right, coffee. No, I don't have any fuel. I'm gonna cook. Nam 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 nam. Right. I'm not going to go anywhere just yet. I'm going to use up the rest of this fire. Water. Still got 2 hours on. 2 hours on there, and sunset in about an hour, maybe less. I think best thing to do is if we stay. Actually, it's not. Yeah. Now, normally you wouldn't leave a fire just burning like that. You would wait until it had gone out. Yeah, you'd wait until it had gone out, or at least mostly gone out. Alright. I can make that noise too. Smithing is the lowest I've got. Right. How are my clothes? 99, 100, 99, 81, but I haven't got any moose hide, so I can't repair that. 100, 100. Let me see. Oh no, I can use just cured leather. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Just fucking use cured leather for that. Perfect. Okay. Just got to find some cured leather now. Right. Aurora. Of course. Okay. Sun's just about to come up. Nam 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 nam. Nam 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 nam. That fish. I did just come here to drop off. Yeah. Could ask what is my end goal right now. My end goal right now is to hold out until penitentiary map becomes available with this character. Feeling when the penitentiary becomes available, I'm going to level up quite quickly. Right. Back to the cannery. Because I'm now going to start. Stupid as this is going to sound, I am going to start consolidating all my stuff into one area. Excuse me. Bear I can hear. Sure I can hear a bear. Okay, let's see. What do we leave here? Yeah, I'm going to take that. Actually, just because of the wonderful things I do. I'll move that across there. But then I'm going to move that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. I'm not going to move those. Move that. I'm not going to bother with those. Actually, I would bother with those. Oh dear, looks like we're out. Where was I? Those and those and those. That, and that, and that, and that. And that, and that, and that. All of that, and that, and that, and that. Right, now we have to make our way back across the thingy to get to the thingy where we can create bullets. While there, one of the few problems I have with this game, there's only a few, one of them should be, and I think there's a lot of people agree with me with this one, we should have a compass on this. We've got a map, we should have a compass as well. One of the other things that I would say with this game is getting across here, you should only have to do this trek once. You shouldn't have to keep doing it. Unless I've been absolutely stupid, which wouldn't surprise me, to be honest. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if I've missed the obvious, which is once you've done this, there's something you activate and or a rope you deploy. Or a rope that you deploy to make it easier to get up and down. Because this, I just find, once you've done the puzzle to get across here, you shouldn't have to keep doing this. This is just bloody pointless. Like I say, unless I've missed something really fucking obvious, which would not surprise me. Righty. Ammunition forge, ammunition workbench. Right, there's enough lead plate there. Drop all. Fire barrel, workbench. Ooh, we've got a workbench here. We can, yeah. Oh. Okay, so it's only letting us do. Only lets us do ammunition, firearm ammunition. Right. Helpful. Okay, so we dropped the lead. Got sulfur. Yeah, so I'm gonna start consolidating all my stuff, basically bringing it all together now into one place. I know really I should spread myself out so I've got stuff in all the areas, and that way I don't have to lug everything about with me. But ironically, to do that, I've got to have everything in one place so that I know what I've got. Right.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Can't repair. What clothing do I have? I can strip them down. That way I can repair. I can repair all my stuff. Da, 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 da. I'm not wearing a balaclava. To wear the balaclava. Right, 60 kilos. What can I get rid of to bring me down? Actually, what time is it? The sun's just about to go down. So, let's do some eating. Where's my water gone? Did I not pick up my water? That was very silly of me, wasn't it?
I can't carry this any further.
crampons are necessary. Emergency stims not necessary right now. Flashlights anyway. They need to cure. What I'm going to be doing now, like I say, this is going to seem pointless, but at the same time it is necessary. I'm going to be consolidating all my stuff back down into Coastal Highway, so that way I've got everything I need in one place. And I can stay at Coastal Highway, because to be honest, Coastal Highway is the best place to remain. Well, until Penitentiary comes online. Honestly, there's not much more I can do on stream that will be of any interest to people. So I'm going to finish the stream there for the Long Dark, and then when I come back to the Long Dark, all my stuff is going to be at Coastal Highway, and I hopefully would have got my ice fishing up to level 5, my firearm and my archery up to level 5, and then the next thing we'll be looking at is getting the last 3 up to level 5. So you won't be seeing Long Dark for a little while now. Until I've got all my stuff, until either all the stuff is consolidated down into Coastal Highway, or the Penitentiary comes online. Yeah, those are the two options. So no more Long Dark streams until I've consolidated everything down into the Coastal Highway and the necessary stuff for Bleak Inlet, or the Penitentiary comes online. And to be honest, it'll probably be the Penitentiary, let's face it. So yeah, I will still be streaming, but I won't be streaming the Long Dark. Okay, so right, anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. Do appreciate it, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.